mental illness is now a fully accepted disorder, but throughout much of history was considered the work of the devil. Often those afflicted would end up suffering horrendous treatments and terrible grief in hospitals that treated them more like prisoners rather than patients. It was dubbed the Palace for Lunatics.
Oh my God, I can't take this shit!